Alright, so we are gonna start on fret number 3 on the G string. I do it with the thumb. You know, if you wanna do it with the regular finger, you can do it like that, but in reality, if you wanna be cool, you gotta play with your thumb. You wanna play like Hendrix, or you wanna play like Frusciante, you have to play with your thumb. Anyway, but you're still cool. You're just not as cool if you play weird with your other finger. Anyway, G, the chords are G minor, 7th, A minor 7th, and D minor 7th. Right? And if you want to do the melody as well, then, so you have to bar the whole thing. And I'm kind of using this 4 fingers, but really it's this 3 fingers right here. So, anyway. So, you're going to pull off from fret number 5. That's the first line, right? So, after you do the bass. Right, so 5 to 3 and then to 6 on the second. Right, that's the first chord and melody. The second one, then you're gonna go to A. So you're gonna, at the same time, you're gonna pluck string 6 and string 2. And you're doing the regular minor chord. The final note, right, which is an A on the D string, and then you're gonna go to D. So, right, so you're gonna do the D dominant, D 7, D minor 7, and then you're gonna hammer on that D on the G string. And I'm pretty much plucking all the strings. Well, not all the strings, but except the high E. So this is where we are right now. All right? That's the easy part. Second part. So you still have to do the bass on the D, right? So you're gonna do this chord. I don't know what this chord is. So if anybody out there, just tell me. It's like doing the same G, but you're gonna put the bass on the D, right? So you're gonna pluck it. You're gonna pluck 5, 3 and 2. And then you're gonna hammer on the B string, on the second string. You're gonna go from 3 to 5. Right? So. There, you're gonna do the same A chord that you did, but with the difference on the second string, you're gonna go up a half step. So you're not gonna stay here, you're gonna go here. And it looks like this. So, and after you have this chord right here, which is A, I don't know what it is, honestly. After you have that chord, you're gonna go to, it's a little bit of a stretch, but it's not that hard. It's 8th fret on the E string. So it's, and then you're gonna go to the regular G, which is pretty much the same thing you did in the beginning. So if you want to make it jazzy, you can do, so instead of a whole step, you can do a half step. It's kind of cool. always doing, most 98% of the time, you're doing the bass at the same time, except on the very first chord. But you always gotta be plugging with a thumb, except on a D. All right, so this is where we are. And then the last part, you go back to the A, and you're literally going up string number two. Right, so. And then you end on the D. You can just do the regular D, or with the hammer on. And that's it, pretty much. So. Thank you for watching. I got original music on my channel, so please go check it out. Thank you.